Hey, this is Joe from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to connect PVC to either PEX or copper. The standard way of connecting PEX or copper pipe to PVC is by using threaded adapters. The important thing to remember is that you must use a male plastic end and a female metal end. This is because a male metal fitting can crack a female plastic fitting. Connect your PVC side as normal and use the wide variety of metal connections such as copper sweat, PEX crimp, ProPEX, and more on the other side. When connecting, just use Teflon tape or pipe dope and tighten the threaded joints. If you are working with a 1/2 inch, 3/4 inch, or 1 inch PVC, the easiest way to connect to PEX or copper is by using the new Sharkbite fitting that connects both sides with no tools or glue. Just push in both sides and you have a secure connection. This method works with schedule 40, 80, and 120 PVC, and also works with schedule 40 and 80 CPVC. For more information, check out our resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.